Hello, my name is Todd Crumley, pastor of Harvest Church here in Sikeston, Missouri. We want to invite you into our service this morning, where we want to share the good news of the gospel of Jesus Christ to a lost and dying world. The Bible tells us, and Jesus exhorts us to go into the highways and byways and compel them that his house be filled. He's also called us and challenged us to take the gospel all around the world. We hope something is said here today that encourages you or challenges you to walk for Jesus Christ. Enjoy our service.
I'm going to go to the next one. I'm going to go to the next one. they had crossed over doors years ago. They crossed over years ago. And the five set up, you know, story, five set up. Forward and the Spirit of the living God, and I'm going to go forward, and I'm going to always find a way to the ball is actually, so we want to play and block the ball away. When you decide to pass, or you play fast, or you want to get on the ball, that's what we call you. And then you come out and go to the favorite red cross you like to use. Yeah, it is. You get ready to come down to church, play, get up, or something like that. That would be the night somebody wants to go out and play. material.
Thank you on the left side, stay on the right side, stay here in doom and go. And you just now get it to the true story of all the people that told you back.
But what if I ask God to believe? But what if I ask God to step out of faith? The old song says, if there's no witness, I'll still follow you. If there's no witness, I'll still follow. I've decided to follow Jesus. I've decided to follow you. Nobody wants my service today. Nobody likes it anymore. Nobody's trusted. Nobody wants anything to do. The world totally takes their back on us. Is it a fault? What do you do? Who has this kind of thing to do?
Thank you.
talk over it. Okay, I'm going to talk over it. If I get you, I got a destiny to fulfill. You got to pray God that you can do this for me. You got to call my destiny to fulfill this for me. You got to call my destiny to fulfill this for me. That's the problem that I've got to do in the heart.
We thank you for seeing our service this morning, for watching us. We hope something was said that stirs your heart and causes you to want to follow Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior. The Word tells us in John 3:16 that God so loved the world that He gave His only begotten Son to reconcile us back to Him. We just want to pray with you right quick, if you'll give us a chance to pray with you. Jesus, Lord, as we come to your throne right now, we just ask you, Lord, whoever's listening today, whoever saw this message, Lord, their heart would be changed and turned for you, Jesus. Lord, they accept you as their Savior, Lord. We ask your blessings on whatever they're going through. Give them strength and a made-up mind to see it through with your help. In Jesus' name, amen. We want you to contact us, if you will. Follow us through heartlandharvest.org or follow us on Facebook. We hope to see you soon in our services. Amen.